The Ocucor. Wait, Ocucor. There we go. The Dojo Lab secondary that released with Fortuna. It's nothing top tier, as all new weapons that are released. God fucking forbid DE release a weapon better than the fucking Tigress. Anyways, this is a beam weapon, with radiation damage and a sizable critical chance, and status chance. I modded mine for corrosive, for grenier, and gas, for corpus. Despite my ultimate hatred for the gamma core, this slight clone is not that terrible. It's really good against nullifier bubbles and isn't that terrible against higher level enemies. Ultimately, I'd give this gun a 6 out of 10. It's not perfect, but it definitely has some major improvements, like sacrificing all crit for status, and changing the base stat to electricity. Those are just my 2 cents. And now before I leave you, I announce the winner of yesterday's giveaway. Drumroll please. Ocucor, you can get in contact with me through my Discord server or YouTube chat system. And these are the runner-ups if you so choose to not want the prize. Later nerds.